Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another clean with me video. Today I'm really excited to clean parts of my house with you guys, and I'm excited to showcase a product that I really love cleaning with, and that is Zoflora. And Zoflora is a super concentrated disinfectant that is a Mrs. Hinch favorite. Now, if you don't know who Mrs. Hinch is, honestly, where have you been? Because she is the cleaning legend. But overall, I thought I would do another cleaning video with you guys today, because the last cleaning video that I did with you guys with the pink stuff was such a hit, and you guys enjoyed that one so much that I thought it would be fun to clean again with you guys. If you haven't already checked out my clean with me video with the pink stuff, I'll link it up in the cards for you right now so you can go check that out. But I thought it would be fun to show you guys a new product and how I use that around the house. So as I mentioned, Zoflora is a concentrated disinfectant. So it's something that you can pick up at a Poundland or high street supermarket like Sainsbury's. If you haven't already checked out my Poundland haul, I have picked this up from Poundland. It was only a pound for this bottle, which is great. I'll link my Poundland hauls up in the cards for you guys to check out. But overall, this product is such a godsend when it comes to cleaning and disinfecting around your house. This little bottle is just a concentrated disinfectant, what it says on there, and you usually use it diluted with some water. So I'm going to be showing you guys 10 different ways that I clean my flat with Zoflora today. So as I mentioned before, Zoflora is a concentrated disinfectant, and there are a number of different ways that you can use this around your house. As I said, I will be showing you guys 10 ways, but honestly, there are probably like hundreds of different ways you can use this around your house. I actually went to the Zoflora website, and that's where I got a lot of my inspiration for which ways I'm gonna be using this product around the house. So if you guys wanna check out the Zoflora website, I'll link it down below in the description of this video. But yeah, there are so many different ways to use this product. But the two main ways that I will be showing you guys how to use this product today is, one is in its concentrated form. So the form that you see right here, which is again, the concentrated disinfectant, and I'll probably be using a capful of this around the house for different things. And the other way to use this is in a diluted form. So that means that you add equal parts Zoflora to water, or actually maybe 3/4 water, 1/4 Zoflora. And you basically make a disinfectant water-based solution that you can then spray and wipe down surfaces in your house. Now, cleaning isn't my favorite thing to do around the house. Honestly, I find it a chore, but I think disinfecting parts of your house, especially parts that are touched so often, is so important now more than ever. And I hope that watching this video will encourage you guys to clean with me and give you guys the motivation to get up and clean your house or flat. So please do give this video a thumbs up if you guys are motivated to clean with me as I clean around my house with Zoflora. So guys, the first way to use Zoflora, or the first way that I use Zoflora in my house, is I dilute it with water and I spray it across my worktops, and then I wipe everything down. So when you are diluting Zoflora, you wanna make sure you use one capful of the Zoflora concentrated disinfectant and then the rest of the bottle with water. Now, it really depends on how big your bottle is, but I'd say you wanna do a like 1/10 to 9/10 water ratio. So you only want 1/10 of the bottle to be Zoflora and the remaining to be water. So when you add Zoflora and water into a bottle, you're gonna get this kind of creamy, cloudy look to your water. Don't be alarmed, this is the color that the water should be when you mix Zoflora and water. Then you spray it across your work surfaces and wipe everything down like you would use any other kind of kitchen cleaner or any sort of cleaner in your house. And this will make sure that all your work surfaces are nice and clean and disinfected. So the second way that I use Zoflora makes your house smell amazing, and I usually do this at the end of the day. So what I do is I clean out my kitchen sink and then I plug the hole and I fill up the sink with hot water. You can use boiling water if you want, but you know, just hot tap water also works fine. And you wanna make sure you put your dirty sponges, rags, anything that you've cleaned with that day into the kitchen sink, and then you add it full of water, and then you put a capful of concentrated Zoflora into the sink and you let it just sit there. And then between the hot water and the steam from the hot water, it really gives that amazing scent of whichever Zoflora scent that you've got. So your house starts smelling like that scent. And of course, it is going to start to disinfect your sponges. I usually leave this overnight and then I empty it out the next day, and then my sponges are nice and clean and my kitchen smells amazing. So the third way that I use Zoflora is to disinfect everything that my dog plays with, or her bed or her blanket. Now, dogs carry lots of germs, especially when they walk from outside back into your house. So it's super important to make sure you are cleaning all their toys regularly. So whenever I wash my dog's toys, I'll put it into the wash and then I'll put a cap full of concentrated Zoflora into the wash as well, and I will make sure it's washing on very high heat. And when you do wash the toys with the disinfectant, you'll come out with everything nice and clean. You can also do this for sheets and towels. I sometimes do this for other things in my house that I want to disinfect whenever I put it into the wash. And honestly, it also gives a great scent to everything, which I really like as well. So the fourth way that I use Zoflora around my house is to clean my electronics, especially my keyboard and mouse. Now, I use my keyboard and my mouse every single day because I work from home, and you don't understand how much bacteria can possibly get into those like little places between the keys, etc. So what I do is I either use a concentrated amount on a tissue paper, or I just spray a little bit of my diluted Zoflora onto my mouse and my keyboard. Please make sure all your electronics are off before you even attempt this. And then I wipe everything down with the Zoflora concentrate, and then I make sure that everything is nice and clean. I like to do this not only with my mouse and my keyboard, I also do it with my phone and also any other electronic I have around the house. My fifth tip on how to use Zoflora around your house is to use it for your remote control. So just like I said with, you know, the mouse or electronics or keyboards or anything else, you touch your remote control so many times that you totally forget how dirty and grimy and disgusting it can get. So I would recommend taking some concentrated Zoflora on a tissue paper, or spraying your remote with some Zoflora and then just wiping it down, and then you have a nice clean remote control. My sixth tip for using Zoflora is in the bathroom. Now, this might not seem so glamorous, but it's so important to disinfect in places like your bathroom. And I like to do this with my toilet. I take a cap full of concentrated Zoflora and I just put it into the toilet. After I've cleaned the toilet, all I do is take a cap full of Zoflora and put it into the toilet bowl and let it sit in the water. It will disinfect everything in the bowl, but also every time you flush now, it'll kind of move the disinfectant around, which is great. But also, again, just like you were cleaning your kitchen sink, it'll make your bathroom smell nice because you have that concentrated Zoflora in your toilet bowl. My next tip is also in the bathroom. I like to make sure that I am disinfecting not only the toilet, but what I clean the toilet with. Now, your toilet brush can be disgusting and it's not exactly the nicest thing in the world, but we want to make sure it's disinfected and there's no bacteria growing in there. So in order to make that happen, I like to put a cap full of concentrated Zoflora into my toilet brush holder every week, and that again keeps it nice and clean and makes sure that there's no bacteria growing in that disgusting toilet brush holder. Now, another little hack I have for you guys in order to make your house smell amazing is to put Zoflora in the bin. I know it sounds like you're just throwing Zoflora out, but trust me, it will really help with the smell of your garbage. Now, what I do is I usually put like about a capful or maybe half a capful of Zoflora onto a tissue paper, so something you can throw away, and I put it into the bottom of the bin liner. So whenever I throw anything into the bin, whether it's food or, you know, anything else that might be smelly and really not that great, the Zoflora scent from the concentrate will tend to disinfect and also just like cause that nice aroma rather than the dirty bin smell. So if you want your bin to smell nice and clean, even when it's really not that nice and clean, I would recommend putting some Zoflora on a tissue paper and into the bin. And my ninth tip on how to use Zoflora around your house is to wipe all of your light switches. Again, just like your remote control, you don't realize how many times you are touching your light controls, and that can mean so much buildup of dirt, grime, bacteria, you name it, and it's like a breeding ground. Ugh. But anyways, wiping those down regularly with some Zoflora, whether it's the concentrated version or the diluted, will just help keep all your light switches nice and clean. So my final tip for you guys today is super important, and that is to wipe your door handles with Zoflora. Now, as we come and go, and in these times where, you know, we really gotta be very careful of everything we are touching with our hands, our door handle tends to be the first thing we touch when we come home. And you wanna make sure it's disinfected and there's no bacteria or anything living on that door handle. So take some concentrated Zoflora or the spray bottle Zoflora that I made earlier in this video, spray down all your door handles and wipe them down so that you have nice and clean and bacteria-free door handles. Also, just as a disclaimer, guys, whenever you're using a new cleaning product around your house or anywhere really, you wanna make sure that it is safe to do so. So please test a small amount of Zoflora in your house or on the place you wanna clean with before you start really going crazy with this stuff. For the most part, this is pretty safe across all surfaces in your house, but I want you guys to be safe, so make sure you test before you start using it. So guys, I hope you enjoyed cleaning with me today, and I hope you guys got some inspiration and motivation to clean your house or your flat with a little bit of Zoflora. Remember that it is a concentrated disinfectant and it goes a long way when it comes to disinfecting. And that little bottle, as much as it might seem so small, it really helps clean up and disinfect around your house. If you guys have some other ways to use Zoflora around your house and I didn't list them in this video, please make sure to leave a comment down below so I can have more inspiration on how to use Zoflora around my house and how to clean with it. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do give it a thumbs up so I know to record and create more content like this for you guys. Also, if you have made it all the way to this point of the video, you are a loyal viewer and I would love to have you a part of my YouTube fam. So please make sure to smash that subscribe button and make sure you turn on the bell notification so you are notified of when I next upload a video. Just as an FYI, I upload 2 times a week on Sundays and Wednesdays at 5 p.m. British Standard Time. So if you are looking for more cleaning videos or just more motivation or more lifestyle videos, my channel is the place to find it. So guys, I hope you're having a lovely day wherever you are in the world, and I hope to catch you guys in my next video. Bye for now.